Experiencing loss is a part of life. Some lose the harmony in their relationship.
The decorations are...
Cat Noir, you know that.
Yeah, yeah, I get it. But it still hurts.
While others lose their soul. Some lose their certainties. I do know where the Grand Paris Hotel is.
Me? Wait, I'm never late. Okay, yeah, sure, but this time I won't be late. Promise.
Luca, what are you doing here?
I've been thinking of you, actually, and I'm pretty sure I found your melody at last. The tune that matches you completely. Want to hear it? What do you think?
Wow, it's incredible.
It's still not quite right. I can do better. I'm gonna work on it some more.
Yeah, Dad, I'm on my way. Sorry, I gotta go. Thanks, Luca.
I'll find the perfect tune for your song.
Audrey and Andre, on this most solemn day in celebration of your 20th wedding anniversary, I am delighted to offer this magnificent gift I personally designed especially for you. My dearest Mr. and Mrs. Bourgeois, I hereby present you the Gabriel couple cloak, a symbol of eternal love and bonds of marriage.
Oh, you're stepping on my feet!
Thank you, Gabriel. It's...
Hideous on you! Ugh, utterly hideous! You wearing it is an insult to this piece of art!
Over here!
We're not leaving, we're just gonna help a friend out over at the buffet.
Oh, well, thanks, guys, but I don't want you to miss the ceremony because of me.
Are you kidding? We can't wait to get away.
It's a good thing you're as clumsy as they are boring.
Marinette, could you get rid of the empty trays for us, please?
Can we help you? Please?
All right.
Oh, and before you head back home, could you bring us some drink umbrellas? They're in the kitchen. Thanks.
I'm sure you'd all like to know the secret behind our long-lasting marriage, and, well, the secret is...
Distance! Hey, come on, give me that!
Darling, it's supposed to be a cloak for couples!
Don't be ridiculous! Give me that!
Touché! I didn't feel a thing!
All right, straight to the heart.
The children haven't returned. Where have they gone?
Stop embarrassing me in the whole world of
I'm
fashion!
I'm not leaving!
Are you looking for something?
Thanks, Marinette.
Okay, I better get going. I have to take these umbrellas back to
No, wait!
Huh? Please, escape with us! Being disobedient is really entertaining. I've never had so much fun in my life.
Are you kidding?
No, why?
No reason.
You should have seen your face, Kagami.
Hey!
Wow. It's the first time I've seen you with your hair down.
You should see your face, Marinette.
Phase two is in place, sir.
Perfect. The ultimate battle of the miraculous may begin.
You're so ridiculous! I'm going back to New York!
Again, I'd be more than happy to book you a seat on the next flight myself this time!
Love stories don't always have a happy ending. They bring out so many uncontrollable emotions. Isn't that right, my pretty Akuma? Fly away and evilize their scarred hearts! Believe in love? Well, I'm giving you the power to destroy it, and wherever it is, whatever its form, devour it! All I ask in return are Ladybug and Cat Noir's miraculous. Now feast on love!
It makes my mouth water just thinking of it.
Ah! Daddy? Mom?
Ha ha! I am the most powerful of all the super villains!
No, I am! You're just super annoying! Oh, they're so in love.
Oh, my bee signal! I've got to let Ladybug know.
Chloe, my princess.
You're going to give us all your love.
Nah, sorry. No way. I don't love anyone.
Of course you do, darling.
You love yourself.
Hey, hold up, heartbreakers. I'm not in a relationship, okay?
True,
but you do love music,
your fans, and that.
Who did this?
Everything is going as planned, Hawk Moth. I think we're far enough away now.
Isn't she gonna get in trouble with your parents?
It's not every day we can escape from everything they expect of us.
What should we do now?
My name is Andre, Andre Glacier, the sweetheart.
Hey, let's get some ice cream from Andre.
Andre is the sweetheart's ice cream maker. The legend says that whoever shares his ice cream together will be in love forever.
I don't believe in those kinds of myths, but I do believe in ice cream.
Which flavors for these two? Orange and peppermint. A perfect pairing that's always a success. Nothing could turn it into a mess. And for you two, blackberry and peppermint, an explosive mix, that's a fact. But oftentimes, it's the opposites that attract. Orange and a blackberry. Quite unusual, it's true. Not the most obvious, but it works for you two. So, what will it be?
You pick. I don't really get what he's saying anyway.
Yeah, you pick, Marinette. We trust you.
Can't you find a blend for the three of us?
I can, but too many flavors mixed together may throw off the delicate balance.
I don't know. Blackberry and peppermint doesn't seem like a great pair. And what if the mint finds the berry lame and wants to be with the orange instead? And it's true that orange and peppermint are awesome together and, well, orange and blackberry just doesn't seem like they go together. Look, I think your first idea was the best. The orange and peppermint ice cream for my friends here.
Are you sure, Marinette?
I'm gonna head back to the palace. I told my parents I'd bring them back those cocktail umbrellas.
We'll go with you.
No, no, don't bother. Enjoy your ice cream. Seriously.
Where's Marinette?
She left.
Stop in the name of the law!
This love of the city is so delectable.
And these lovebirds, what a treat.
Time to transform!
I wish I didn't have to involve you with this.
I want to be here. I want to help you.
I cannot wait, Ladybug.
There she is.
You love everyone. You're going to make a first-rate dinner.
And for dessert, I'm sure he's very tasty.
It's always the same. Whenever she's backed up against a wall, Ladybug engages others to fight by her side. I'm convinced that the Guardian of the Miraculous is who she seeks every time.
Where are you, Catalar?
Okay, merry-go-round?
Yoo-hoo! Bring me my miraculous Ladybug! I've been waiting for you!
Yura! Bye, little bird.
Master Fu, I need your help.
This costume is very cute, miss, but is it really fitting in this place?
I forgot to transform back. If I've been followed, Master, I'm sure of it.
Ladybug, if you'd like to have a turn on the merry-go-round, please pick your favorite horse. Once the mission is over, you will retrieve the Miraculous and return it back to me.
Bring me my Miraculous, Ladybug! I'm waiting for you!
The dragon? Are you sure?
Yes, I'm certain.
My dear Guardian, what a pleasure it is to finally meet you.
I'm honored that you've chosen me, Ladybug, but I thought you couldn't give me this Miraculous again since Hawk Moth knows my identity.
There's no time. I need your exceptional talent.
Flag, claws out!
Don't look at me. I have to transform back. My Kwame needs to refuel. Spots off! I hope I didn't interrupt anything with that boy.
You did turn up a little unexpectedly.
I'm honored to see you again, Kagami-san. We are about to accomplish great things together.
Honor is mine, Long-sama.
The boy's famous, isn't he? You're bound to break a lot of hearts.
There's only one person I don't want to hurt. Marinette. She's the only other friend I have. But Adrian and I are made for each other. We're so alike. I can't give him up, even for the sake of friendship.
Sometimes, choices can be so hard.
We have a mission to do. Long, bring the storm!
Tiki, spots on!
You're powerless against me, old man. And Ladybug isn't here to protect you. Tell me the secret identities of Ladybug and Cat Noir.
Never!
Then help me get their Miraculous, and I won't harm you.
You're not getting anything from me. Wave?
Instant look!
Very impressive.
Shelter!
You're on borrowed time, you crazy old man. I'll just wait for you to transform back.
My powers are no more time-sensitive than yours. Obviously, you haven't learned anything about the Miraculous, Hawk Moth.
I've learned enough to defeat you. The end of superheroes has come.
You talk a lot, but you haven't achieved much so far.
Your defeat will be my greatest achievement!
What about me? You were supposed to give me a Miraculous! This is ridiculous! Utterly ridiculous! They're my parents, you know, so I should be the one to save them!
Ladybug, how nice of you to bring a guest. Ryuko, as amazing and daring as I remember.
Nice to see you again too, Cat Noir.
Is this one of your try to make me jealous moves again?
This cat is very much in love. Whip Dragon!
Uh-huh. Ladybug?
Not calling me Milady anymore?
Huh? Of course. Wait a second. Are you jealous of Ryuko right now?
Of course not.
Chloe Bourgeois. Rejections hurt. Your talents deserve to be recognized. Ladybug and Cat Noir's reign has gone on long enough. It's time for Paris to have a new queen. And the queen on my chessboard is you.
You've akumatized my parents. If I had my miraculous, I'd...
You're right. But I did it for one reason only. So that you would finally realize that Ladybug will never give you the Be Miraculous again. I, however, always keep my promises.
This isn't real. How do you have it?
Try it and see for yourself. You're Ladybug's greatest fan. You've helped her. You've trusted her. And what has she done for you in return?
Nothing! She couldn't care less about me. I'm done with her. She's irrelevant. Utterly irrelevant. My parents first.
Whatever you say, my queen.
Majesty, wait!
Silence! You will speak only when spoken to. You're lost, Ladybug. Pollen, buzz on! Lucky Charm!
Cat Noir, give me your belt and Cataclysm the street lamp. Ryuko, go to the left and...
Was I dreaming, or did Heart Hunter just get deakumatized all by itself?
Why would Hawk Moth do that? I'll ask Master Fu.
Miraculous Ladybug!
Whoa!
See? I kept my word. Your parents are free. And now I can use a new Akuma to make your powers even stronger, my queen. Miracle Queen, I'm giving you the power to reign over Paris and command your very own army of superheroes. All I ask for in return is...
Cat Noir and Ladybug crush those heroes.
Long open sky!
I'm not here right now. Please leave a message.
Don't worry, Marinette. Master Fu is very wise. If anything's happened, he'd know what to do.
Tiki, if anything's happened to him, it's because of me.
Kagami! Is everything okay? What happened with Ladybug?
Because the monster she was battling against was attacking people in love.
People in love?
Mm-hmm.
Are you okay, Marinette?
Yeah, I'm fine. Actually, no, I'm not fine at all. I'm so tired, Luca, of all these responsibilities, of having to put up a front all the time, of never being able to be who I truly am.
It's all right, Marinette. You can tell me everything. Or nothing, if you prefer. You can be yourself with me, you know? Just yourself.